More news tonight. The clock is ticking and late filers are flocking to area tax offices before the April 15th deadline.
KMBC 9's Marcus Moore is live at one tax office that's staying open all night long. Marcus?
That is right, Laura. We are at the Liberty Tax Office in Raytown, where they are planning to stay open through midnight tomorrow. They're actually hoping to fill up these workstations here and getting those tax forms all processed. It is perhaps the best setup for those late filers.
Just pull on it. Get your taxes done, son.
While Connor Kennedy and James Turley wave people into this Raytown Liberty Tax Office, preparers are busy inside filing taxes and getting ready for a long night.
We like to make taxes fun.
They've got just about everything you need for a slumber party.
Popcorn, refreshments, drinks, coffee.
In fact, they're planning to stay open all the way through midnight on Wednesday to help people prepare their taxes.
Hopefully we'll have enough business to keep us from going to sleep here tonight.
Gregory Boulder thinks it's a great idea.
And give you a chance to catch up. Give you a chance to catch up. You know, had no excuses. And no excuse why you can't make it over yet.
And after getting his very own taxes done,
it's a relief.
Boulder's leaving with one less thing to do and a free shirt.
Do a little shopping here.
For the preparers inside,
come on, pull in.
And the energetic fellows outside, it is one down and hopefully many more to go before the tax deadline just a day away.
Hey, come on, pull over. We're open 24/7 for your convenience. Only a day and a half left. Can't wait too long.
So they have a lot of fun out there, and they have a lot of stuff set up here at the tax office. We have the Larry and Laura, the coffee set up on this table over here, and obviously those workstations. And then popcorn. You heard Bruce talking about that, and there's even a pizza here. So they are ready to help folks with their taxes.